we have here is two oil coolers and a heat exchanger off of a Crusader 6-liter. The engines were missed when it arrived, so this is a test just to show that the coolers are bad. So what we did is we eliminated the hydraulic connections from the transmission and installed a plug in one port and an air fitting in the other. I have a regulated air source at just under, right at 15 psi. Actually, right at 10 psi. We're getting air leakage right on the water side of it. So, this shows us that the transmission cooler on the starboard side is bad. Second, I have the engine oil cooler from the starboard side. Same setup, just larger plugs. Again, we're going to go in with 10 psi of air pressure. We're getting leakage from both water ends of it. Again, showing the cooler is internally cracked. Lastly, we have the main heat exchanger on the engine. So there's four water inputs into here. I looped the two main ones. The third one I capped off, and then the drain plug here, I put a 1/4-inch air fitting on. Same thing, we're gonna pressurize it to 10 PSI. We shouldn't get any air leakage into the coolant passages, which are this passage here, and this passage right there. Pressurize it. We see the hose that inflated, so and there is air leakage into the coolant side. Put it in. Again, indicating that there is a connection between the water and the coolant passages. So this unit also failed.